What if he didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Dunder.
You were telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe they go
on. Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I pull like the umbrella.
Mary did a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey! In fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of flowing sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always a footballer and the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams on your screen.
Hey, we don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day, dead.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said,
no,
he said
no.
Until my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
The life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Jorge Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another.
It's like I hear him.
Hey sis, I want not a sound down now. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
7 foot.
It was my wedding.
It was our wedding.
It was our wedding.
It was our wedding.
It was our wedding.
The
life.